Hello everybody, welcome by my short tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to remove unwanted subjects. Like in this picture, this stamp is really sticking out of the picture. I really don't like it. So yeah, a reason to remove it. What we need to use is a lasso tool. You can find it here in the left corner. We're going to draw a selection around our unwanted subject like this. Then we do right click, we go to fill, and make sure that content aware is selected, because it's really important for removing our subject in an easy way. So let's click, and then we press OK. And now our unwanted subject is removed from our picture.